Hi kids, in today's session you are going to learn about what is the meaning of the biomass. Under that we are going to learn about the terrestrial biomass. First, biomass, what is the meaning of the biomass? A biome, it is a geographically extensive system where all flora and fauna are found collectively. It is the total assemblage of plant and animal life interacting within the biosphere. Biomass are defined by abiotic factors like relief, climate, soil and vegetation. They are classified into two categories, terrestrial and aquatic biomass. Under this we are going to today check about the terrestrial biomass. Before that you should know about the what is the meaning of the hotspot. An ecological region that has lost more than 70% of its original habitat is considered as a hotspot. In India, the hotspots are Himalayas, Western Ghats, Indo-Burma region and also Sundaland. There are 34 areas around the world which are qualified as biodiversity hotspots. Okay, we will move on to the terrestrial biomass. Terrestrial biomass is a group of living organisms that live and interact with one another on land. They are mainly determined by temperature and rainfall. Some of the major terrestrial biomass in the world are tropical forest biomass, tropical savanna biomass, desert biomass, temperate grassland biomass and tundra biomass. Tropical forest biomass. The tropical forest biomass is comprised of several sub-biomass including evergreen rainforest, seasonal deciduous forest, etc. Tropical forests have the highest biodiversity and primary productivity of any of the terrestrial biomass. For example, we may say about the Amazon basin, Congo basin, Indonesian islands, so many things there. These regions have very dense forest and so have great economic importance. Human settlements are found scattered here. They sustain their livelihood through food gathering, fishing, lumbering and shifting cultivation. What are the occupation they are doing only? I am saying here food gathering, fishing, lumbering and shifting cultivation. Due to the humid nature of this biome, the people get afflicted to tropical diseases like malaria, yellow fever like that. The chief trees found here are rubber, bamboo, ebony. The animals, bats, peasants, jaguars, elephants, monkeys are the important animals and the birds. The US National Cancer Institute has identified about 70% of the plants used for treating cancer, which are found only in the rainforest. For example, we may say about the lepaco. Tropical savanna biomass, this one is called as a grasslands. Tropical grasslands are generally found between tropical forest and deserts. Tropical savanna biomass are found between 10 degree to 20 degree north and south latitudes. These grasslands are generally flat or found in the Sahel, South Sahara in East Africa and in Australia. This biome is generally hot and dry and experiences moderate to low rainfall. So the grass which grow here are tall as well as sharp. Yes, the chief occupation of the people found here is herding. The primitive people living here are nomadic people alone. The animals found here are lion, leopard, tiger, deer, zebra, giraffe, like that. Flora such as rhodes grass, red rhodes grass, lemon grass are found in this biome. Off late parts of the savanna grasslands are being converted into farmlands, which pose a great threat to the wide range of fauna. Desert biomass. Deserts are usually found on the western margins of the continents between 20 degree north and 30 degree south latitudes. The annual rainfall is less than 25 centimeter in these regions. Due to the lack of rainfall and arid conditions, these regions do not possess any vegetation, but here the special vegetation types are called xerophytes. As the soil is sandy and saline, deserts remain agriculturally unproductive. Drought-resistant thorny scrubs and bushes, palms are found here. Tribal people who live here practice food gathering and hunting. They move their temporary settlements frequently in search of pastures. Transportation becomes very difficult here and is carried on by only the camels. Reptiles like snakes, lizards, scorpions are most commonly found here. An oasis is a fertile freshwater source found in deserts and semi-arid regions. Oases are fed by springs. Crops like date palms, figs, citrus fruits, maize, etc. are cultivated near this oasis. Temperate grasslands biomass. These are usually found in the interior of the continents and are characterized by large seasonal temperature variations with warm summer and cold winter. The type of grasslands in this region strongly depends upon precipitation alone. Higher precipitation leads to tall and soft grass, and lower precipitation leads to short and soft grass. These regions favor wheat cultivation. Extensive mechanized agriculture is practiced due to lack of farm labor. Pastoral industry becomes the main occupation, thereby facilitating slaughtering of animals, packing of raw and processed meat, dairy product. The common bird and animals are grasshopper, wolf, bison, prairie dog. Temperate grasslands are called differently in different parts of the world. Prairies in North America, steppes in Eurasia, pampas in Argentina and Uruguay, veld in South Africa, downs in Australia, Canterbury in New Zealand, and Manchurian in China. Tundra biomass. These vast lowlands are found where the ground remains frozen. Greenland, Arctic and Antarctic regions, and northern parts of Asia, Canada and Europe fall in this biome. These regions are also called barren lands. This biome experiences long severe winter and short cool summer. Due to the prevailing of low temperature and short growing seasons, the net primary productivity is very low in tundra region. People are nomadic. Hunting and fishing are their magic occupation. Nomadic people means moving here and there. They won't live in the one particular place. The population here is extremely sparse, and the harsh environment makes them change their settlement frequently. They live in igloos in winter and in tents during the summer season. Arctic moss, Arctic willow, lichens are grow here. Fern are like the polar bear, wolverine, reindeer, snowy owl are found here.